How did you want your hair cut? I'll give you a lineup. And on the sides, I'll cut down too. Your hair is not that thick. It's pretty thin. So all I would need is the scissors today. Oh, I'm Barbara Jones. It's nice to meet you. You're welcome to my shop. We've been here for a while. Yep. All right, let's get going. Can you do me a favor? Just raise your chin. There you go. And we can get started. I think I'll use the comb on you. Now, can you turn this way? Thank you. That's right, I'll get in the back too. I'll shave that part down. Yep. We'll hook that up for you. Okay, turn this way. I'll leave the top alone. You don't have that much hair, no. I'll leave that alone. I'll just focus up here. All right, you can look at me. All right. Just hold your head steady as you can. This will be a breeze. I'll get you out of here soon. Shouldn't take that long. Who cut your hair before you made it here? Oh, you did. And you was cutting your hair like every 2 weeks? That's what I'll do. If I was your dedicated barber, I'll have you come in every 2 weeks. That's good. All right, most definitely. I will put you on a schedule. I'll have you come in every 2 weeks. 1 or 2 weeks. It depends. Yeah, just let me know. Can you turn this way? Yeah, just hold it there. It's just me here today. I do have help. But what it was, I had told them to take the day off. Well, it's two of them. Two other people that helped me out here. One of them called in sick. Yes, a man and a lady that helps me, yeah. It hasn't been busy today, so. I kind of knew that beforehand. It doesn't usually get busy today. Turn this way. Yeah, your hair is really thin. It's coming right off. You can look at me. Yeah, there's a mirror right there. You raise your head up just a little bit. There you go. Just keep it steady. Right there. want you to do is turn this way as far as you can. Like that. So work on this back. Turn. I'll give you a mirror. Check it out. That's how you want it. Okay. Just go ahead and raise your chin. I'll get this off your clothes here. I appreciate your business. No, thank you. Thank you. I'll see you in 2. All right.